Hey guys, Michael from Shoddy Pixels. We are continuing this messed up game called Nevermind. It's a game, if you haven't watched the other episodes, where you go into other people's minds to try and uncover their traumas by experience, like going through their most troubled memories and stuff. It is fucked up anyway. So let's see what happens in this one. Assume that door's gonna open. What do we got? So her dad died in a car crash. So inevitably this is going to be the car crash. So what's gonna happen? Whoa! All of a sudden. I don't think I can get out.
Remember what happened, get out of the way.
Okay, let's get in this way and see if we can't. I think I'm gonna have to cross over though. The fuck am I meant to cross over?
Stay out of the way. Do you hear me? Did you hear me? Remember what happened.
Holy shit.
Figure this out.
What? That noise is annoying. This one is fucking with me so bad. I feel so tense. Everything is, this is like... Fuck! I'm actually feeling claustrophobic right now.
Go away!
Whoa.
Figure it out.
What the fuck is even...
Go away!
Figure what out? I don't understand what I'm figuring out. It's just fucking torture.
Figure it out.
Just back at the same. Figure what out? What the fuck am I figuring out? What I'm meant to do here. This is really the same fucking nightmare. So I'm right. Happen, they tell me which direction to go. Left. Left again, does that mean I go left? There's something really obvious I'm missing right here, isn't there? Better run into the car and then... What am I meant to do? Oh my god, these fucking noises! Wait, it's different now.
Figure it out.
Okay, so it was meant to be. Holy shit. That's fucking creepy. Truth, truth, truth. So she shot him. Then my mum shot my dad. Nice. Yes, let's go back out into the nice front. Oh god, there's a fucking door, isn't there? Sure is. Going for time. So we got one more photo to get. I'm doing this episode. Fucking crows. The funeral? Is that what? this is? If you ever watch this, you know how to make a fucked up, uncomfortable experience, that's for sure. Doing. Like a lot of work. Also seems like there isn't enough teacups. Enough to keep it turning. Yeah, it is. Inside the fucking coffin. What is wrong with this kid? What is that? god, what the fuck happened now? Daddy had a bullet. Phew. Okay. That's enough of Daddy. Let us play after them. Never want to play, so I would go there. Maybe that one there, that one there. That's not right. Sorry, this episode's a bit long, guys. So, what we got? We have a tea party, that one doesn't matter. That's nothing. I don't think that one is either. I feel like that should be the start, and that should be the end. are these ones going? See if there's a guard safe combination solution. I want that. Sorry that took so long, guys. So what do we got?
I remember now.
You remember finding your dad
dead? I was playing tea party out in my yard one day, and I got thirsty, so I went inside to pour myself a glass of milk. It slipped from my hands and spilled everywhere. I went to tell my mom, but she was taking a shower.
Okay.
So I went to tell my father. He was upstairs in his bedroom, and when I opened the door, he had a gun in his mouth. He looked at me, and
Holy shit.
He shot himself. He shot himself. It was so terrible, I couldn't remember what happened. So my mom, she must have made up the story of the car accident to protect me from ever remembering. But I guess I always knew that was a lie. I always knew.
Wow. Okay, I think that's all that the game has at the moment. Let's have a quick check before I end the episode. I believe... yeah, so available in a future update. So I'll have a quick wander around the area outside of here, but... I believe that's probably going to be it for now. This game is full on. Scary as shit. Anyway... give it a look. It's called Nevermind. If you have one of the heart rate monitors, good luck. Thanks for watching, and I will fire it up again if I do find more content. Anyway, cheers, leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff, and we'll see you with whatever game we do next. Cheers, guys.